Hi. Okay, I'm live, everyone. And as promised, we're here talking about No Filter Neha Season 3. And sorry, I'm 5 minutes late, but that's always a good thing. It's never such a bad thing. Hello. How many of you have actually heard the episode? How many of you have heard the season? How many of you are excited about all the amazing guests that we've had till now? Tell me everything. God, I'm going live after so long that I can't really... wow, these messages are just amazing. I promised you that I'll be asking one of my lovely guests to be joining in. So yes, he's going to be joining in very, very soon on this live. And hello, ma'am, call my name. I'll call everybody's name who's actually giving me a hashtag of No Filter Neha. Now that's the deal, because I'm talking about No Filter Neha, so that's what I'm going to do. Oh my God, why are people abusing on this live? That's really bad behavior. We need to block a few people. Like, where are your manners? Don't abuse for no reason. Jassi Mehta called my name. There you go, Jassi Mehta. I've called your name. And so it's been exciting. We're halfway through our season. We have our sixth guest. That is Angad, who's also my husband. And we've had Katrina, Kajal, Bacha, Ayushman, Radhika, and Angad till now. And then we also have the fabulous Anil Kapoor, we have Zoya Akhtar, we've got, who else? Alf Khan 365, hashtag No Filter Neha. Well done, buddy, you're learning. Who else do we have? We also have Karthik Aryan, we've got Karan Johar. Season after season, he's always nice enough to come back on No Filter Neha, so it's exciting. It's been fun actually producing and working on the content and doing all this. Or somebody else did a hashtag, Anandita 919083. So many digits after your name. Yes, hashtag No Filter Neha. So yeah, fun times are here. Things are about to change very soon for me, but I'm just really excited that lots of work is happening and a lot of people are listening to No Filter Neha. If most of you don't know what I'm talking about, then it's a shame, but I can tell you more about it. It's our fabulous talk show, which is actually in season 3 now. I'm going to keep interrupting. Pavan_V.Shukla, hashtag No Filter Neha. Well done. Sheni.Rumana, hashtag No Filter Neha. I love it. Everybody actually needs to like say hashtag No Filter Neha and also start... Hinal Joshi, also start listening to the episodes. The episodes are lots and lots of fun. And yeah, exciting times. I've been... one of my guests here, he's online. Angad Bedi, hashtag No Filter Neha, Angad Bedi, OHO2. Angad Bedi actually should be here on the live. How many of you actually want to listen or watch Angad on the live as well? Is there enough and more of you who would say that they want to listen and watch Angad on the live? I'll ask him to join in. No prizes for guessing that he's not very far away. So if you really, really want him to come on the live, who also happens to be one of my guests and one of my most favorite guests, let me know. I'll call him. But he's just messaging saying, nobody wants to listen. That's not true. A lot of people. Varun 007 says, Angad. Yes, one person wants you. We need five more people who want Angad on the live and then I'll have him come. So let's just wait. Wait it out. And oh, Smiley_Chauhan wants Angad. Angad is saying, do they want to see the sexy boy? What is this? Sexy. Rhythm Kapalia, Kapila. Rhythm Kapila wants Angad with a heart. Mahimid wants Angad. There's somebody who's saying they don't want Angad. They only want to talk to me. Someone else said Saurabh Fateer Amka says, haha, Angad is funny. Tanya Khan says, Angad. Okay, fine. We need a lot more Angad requests and then I will ask him to join in on the live. He of course is complaining and saying he's very busy, but what is he busy doing? He's actually on the live, so I don't know why he's saying that he's busy. You think we should call him again? Tasu saying Angad. Lots of Akriti saying Angad. Lots of sweet girls are requesting and saying Angad should join in on the live. I think we should call him. I think it's time. You know, pata nahi wo meri dil ki awaaz abhi sunega ki nahi. But I'm going to say Angad really loudly and let's see if he appears. Angad! He's saying he's very busy. Come on, guys, get him on the live. All he needs to do is get out from the other room and appear. Ta-da! He's here. Come on on the live.
Jaga bana.
Okay. He's saying, jaga bana. Ravi Harshandani saying, no, Angad, there he is. Angad.
Namaskar, Sat Sri Akaal, Adab. Kya haal hai aap sabka? I hope hamari wife aapko zyada bore to nahi kar rahi. But yes, it's been, I feel very privileged to be given this wonderful opportunity to be part of hashtag no filter Neha. बहुत बड़े बड़े दिग्गज इस शो पर आए हैं, उन्होंने बात करी है और मैं एक छोटा आदमी पता नहीं शो पर क्या कर रहा हूँ, बट ठीक है, रब मेहरबान तो गधा पहलवान.
Very nice.
But yes, you know, it's been great. One, to sit across and speak to you, such a beautiful girl. Flirt with her and also be very honest. I think she fell in love for my
Mansi.
Aur Mansi kya haal hai tere? I hope you all well. Jahan par bhi hai tu khush rahe, khati peeti rahe, patli badi hogi. But
wahan pe hai Juhu mein. What is that restaurant called?
Oh, B.
B.
Please, yeah. Guys, please,
our lovely writer Mansi Neera Jain is in B restaurant.
Suna hai aapne jo trailer dala hai hamara aur aap jis trailer mein ho hamare saath, wo already kuch ek ded ghante mein almost 150 plus views mil gaye us trailer ko.
That's very less for you, Angad.
No, but then it's theek hai.
How many of you have actually seen the trailer? I think it's lovely for watching the promo that's out. On this episode of No Filter Neha, you can just go on to my Instagram page, that is at Neha Dupia, or should we put it on at Angad Bedi as well? Yeah. Yeah, guys, you should share the promo.
Actually, tune diya hi nahi hai. At least you should have given it to me. Main bhi post kar deta. Har cheez dawa ke na rakha agar. Meri agar koi koi cheez hai.
I don't know why he thinks that I do that. I don't know why he thinks that I always like harpo everything. I don't.
Sab cheez.
No.
साडा बेबी तू दबा के
रखा
है. ये शो है, बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है, आप सब जाके देखें. मेरी हिंदी बड़ी अच्छी है, साथ में मेरी पंजाबी. बट यू नो देयर इज वेरी डिफरेंट साइड टू मी व्हिच हैज कम आउट. शी आस्क्स वेरी फैबुलस क्वेश्चंस. जाकर देखिए, बहुत मजा आया इनके शो पे. मैं पट देखो काव्स काव्स पर भी कैमरा मारा है. बड़ी मेहनत कर रहा हूँ मैं आजकल. यू नॉट डूइंग अ फिल्म कॉल्ड अब चलो प्लग करे तो प्लग ही कर दें. जोया फैक्टर, इट्स अ ग्रेट फिल्म, इट्स बेस्ड ऑन सुपरस्टिशन. मेरे को स्टार्स हैं सोनम और दुलकर सलमान. साथ में हम कर रहे हैं इनसाइड एज सीजन 2, बहुत जल्द आप लोगों को देखने को मिलेगा. और साथ में हम एक एकता कपूर के साथ बहुत अच्छा शो कर रहे हैं. प्लीज वॉच दैट टू. और आगे जब से हमारी शादी और जब से हमारा बेबी ऑन द वे है, हमें बहुत सारे भाग लगे हैं. एंड रियली ग्रेटफुल टू द काइंड ऑफ वर्क दैट इज कमिंग माई वे एंड ऑल्सो वॉट ऑल आई बीन ट्राइंग टू डू टू ब्रिंग दैट वर्क टूवर्ड्स यू पीपल.
Mansi is asking, what are you superstitious about?
Oh, मैं आई एम जस्ट ओनली सुपर. आई एम नॉट superstitious about it.
आई एम ओनली सुपर.
I'm just super.
Why, Mansi? Super, why? Super. Why are you doing this? You're asking questions, and you know who you're asking questions to. He's only going to talk about himself.
आप देखो, 1.5 लाख अगर views हो हैं, यार, come on guys, थोड़ा जम जम के करो. अगर आज आपने 3.5 लाख views या 4 लाख views कर दिए, तो सब पता चल जाएगा कि it's all नेहा की कितनी मेहनत लगी है.
No, it's not about the views. Go and listen to No Filter Neha on Saavn. Listen to Angad's episode, listen to all the fabulous episodes, listen, tune into season 3, guys. I mean, that's where all the fun lies.
And also, go listen to Put Jadda, PJD, Diljit Dosanjh song, my favorite, I'm a big fan of his. And
how many Diljit Dosanjh fans here, actually?
Diljit Dosanjh fans.
We were actually trying to get him
on No Filter Mitro.
We were going to get him on No Filter Neha.
Next year, we'll get him next year. It's important, because this year, it's my turn, right? Next year, it's our turn, right? नेक्स्ट ईयर साढ़ा प्रा आएगा दिलजीत दोसांझ.
ओके,
यस. और प्लीज जाके उसका गाना सुनिए, पुत जटदा. एंड एक और किया है उन्होंने, कौन सा गाना बहुत ही अच्छा अभी निकला था, पागल. So these are two lovely songs that he's put forward. Please go support him. Please go see that and hear his music. I don't know where is it. Kuch hai iska?
No. Yeah, just figure it out where you'll find the track. We don't name anything else except Sawan.
Yes, and please go watch No Filter Neha. And
also watch my swollen fingers.
No, wo sab theek hai. Please.
Very swollen.
I think they
very,
want to see
very
a pretty
swollen.
Face.
Very swollen fingers.
बड़ी मेहनत लगी है जी. आज हमारे घर मेकअप आर्टिस्ट भी आए थे बड़े पैसे.
Not for this life. और दूसरे काम के लिए
मेकअप आर्टिस्ट भी आए थे बड़े पैसे.
I'm saying all this.
फ्लो ड्राई किया हमारी जेब से गए पैसे. तो प्लीज जरा सपोर्ट करें. देखें जरूर क्योंकि हमारे ना मेकअप और हेयर में बहुत ज्यादा टाइम लग गया था. So please go and see and hear the podcast. I don't know. Can we see whatever?
No, just the footage. We may come out with a little bit of behind the scenes on the Sawan app. But right now, if you want to see the visual content, you can go on to any of our Instagram pages, or you can also log on to the Sawan Instagram page. And but for the rest of it, just listen to the episode. It's pretty kick-ass, I have to say.
Yeah, or aapki stylish tone hai. Kapde bhi dikha do.